make sure to subscribe for more football updates.